concept creator has just shared yet another video, and this time around we get to check out the Nokia 8 concept. This video is embedded down below, and as you can see, the source has envisioned Nokia's upcoming flagship, which will be called the Nokia 8 or the Nokia P1. Rumors are still kind of undecided when it comes to that. In any case, the device shown off here looks really sleek. It is made out of metal and glass it seems. And it comes with really thin side bezels. This smartphone comes with a 2.5D curved glass on top of its display, and the phone seems well built. The phone's frame is made out of metal, and chamfered edges are also a part of the package. This smartphone has a rather wide earpiece, and a Type-C USB port is available on the bottom of the phone, and is flanked by antenna bands. The company's branding is placed below the phone's display, and interestingly enough, this phone comes with a front-facing speaker, well, at least one front-facing speaker. As you can see, the speaker is placed below the phone's display, and it is also possible that the earpiece we've mentioned recently hides a second speaker. This Nokia 8 concept comes with a dedicated camera button on the right, and it has a 3.5mm headphone jack as well. The designer has envisioned a 5.7-inch QHD, 2560 by 1440, AMOLED display for this smartphone, and even though the phone has rather thick bezels above and below the display, its side bezels are quite thin, and the device would probably offer a rather immersive experience if it existed. In any case, the display looks quite nice in the video. This imaginary handset packs in 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The main camera on this smartphone is quite interesting. It features the Oreo design that we've already seen on some Nokia-branded smartphones, and according to the designer, a 22.3-megapixel camera, f/1.7 aperture, 1.8 micrometers pixel size, is included here, and so is a Carl Zeiss lens. All in all, this smartphone looks really nice, and even though it won't become a reality, it's always nice to check out such nice-looking smartphones. Nokia will probably announce their flagship on February 26th, as they've already scheduled an event, so stay tuned for that.